a wet race.
Clear the wet race,
isn't it? A wet race. So that means market runs whatever happens, doesn't
it? Yeah, it does.
What will happen in the next 27 laps around this magnificent circuit? The red flag is being shown. The Australian Grand Prix here in Phillip Island is about to get underway. 26 laps. This is going to have a massive bearing on the outcome of the World Championship. And they're away. Looks like a good start by Shinya Nakano. Is it Nakano that leads the way in? It is on the Kawasaki. But Valentino Rossi up into third place. We ride with Rossi, ninth at the moment. A little bit worried about the conditions. They're down at turn 10. And look at that lead of Shinya Nakano. Colin Edwards, who won a race in the pouring rain here in the World Superbike Championship, in second place. Malandri third. Malandri now moving up into second place in front of Colin Edwards. Shinya Nakano could win the race, but it will not be the big story. The big story is that the championship leader, Nicky Hayden, is out of the points at the moment. And Danny Pedrosa in fourth place. Nakano out on his own, absolutely flying on the front. Second, Sete Gibernau. Third, Marco Malandri. Fourth, Danny Pedrosa has started to put pressure on Marco Malandri. Rossi now going past Danny Pedrosa. Rossi is absolutely on the charge. Valentino Rossi means business. He's up into fourth place. Rossi's gone past Marco Malandri as if he's almost standing still. Well, Marco Malandri, to his credit, don't want to do him a disservice, fights back. But Rossi has gone past John Hopkins, Kenny Roberts, Danny Pedrosa and Marco Malandri in one single lap. Rossi is just riding from a different planet. Valentino Rossi is now up into second place. And here is Valentino Rossi. He's been overtaken by Sete Gibernau down the start, finished straight. Now then, these two have really got a big history. 4.7 seconds, Nakano leads the way from Sete Gibernau. Rossi still in third place. You can see on the screen, Mark, the rain is now beginning to pour down. This is going to be incredibly exciting in the pits. Rossi's in, Gibernau's in, Marco Malandri's in. But Shinya Nakano has elected to stay out on slick tyres. Obviously, he's going to build up a big advantage doing that. Right, so Sete Gibernau now leads the way from Carlos Checa, Chris Vermeulen third, Casey Stoner four, John Hopkins five, Marco Malandri six. Sete Gibernau leads Chris Vermeulen by just 2.5 seconds. We thought there was going to be a few surprises here. I think the weather has been the biggest surprise, and now this race is an absolute lottery. Nicky Hayden has got in front of Valentino Rossi. Oh. That is a major, major turning point in this race and perhaps in the championship. Back home in the States, Hayden has got in front of Valentino Rossi. That is absolutely crucial. It's going to be a tight battle at the front. Marco Malandri trying to get past Chris Vermeulen. Vermeulen now closing on Sete Gibernau, because Marco Malandri is going to make his move up the inside. Marco Malandri up into second place. Well, he's certainly trusting the grip of the tyres on that wet surface. And now Marco Malandri, second. Marco Malandri goes up the inside and takes the lead. Very clean overtaking manoeuvre. And there's nothing Sete Gibernau can do. We have a new race leader. It's Marco Malandri, who leads the way on the Fortuna Honda with 10 and a half laps to go. Marco Malandri, 4.5 laps to go for the former 250cc world champion, the Italian. This would be his third Grand Prix victory of the season. Malandri gives the two-finger salute. I've won the race. Well done, Marco Malandri. But what is going to happen behind him? Marco Malandri wins the Australian Grand Prix. Chris Vermeulen, the Australian, is going to be second. Rossi chasing after Sete Gibernau. Rossi, oh, classic. Valentino Rossi is pinched. Third place, Gibernau four, Nicky Hayden five.